Top 5 Reviews.
Product's name: G2H Vertex DuoClean PowerFins Lightweight Cordless Stick Vacuum. About this item, what we like: long battery life. Folds in half for easy storage. Vacuum basically moves itself. Powerful suction on all types of flooring. What we don't like: top heavy design. No provided attachment storage. Dust bin could be larger. Confidently clean carpeting of all sorts in your home with our top pick, the Shark IZ462H Vertex Duo Clean Power Fins Cordless Stick Vacuum. In our search for the best vacuum for carpet, this lightweight yet capable model wins points for its effective cleaning, maneuverability, and easy emptying. As part of the Shark Vertex series, this is a cordless vac with enough battery juice to vacuum even high pile carpet, without experiencing annoying battery fade. In fact, you can use it for up to an hour before it has to be charged, all while enjoying powerful suction and unhindered cleaning. Speaking of effectiveness, this vacuum cleaned up materials during testing with no problems. We tasked the Shark vacuum with particles large and small, and it grabbed everything in just a single pass, earning it a perfect 5-star rating for effectiveness. The dual power fins design ensures that the brush rolls have constant contact with your carpets for the ultimate clean, and says goodbye to any hair wrap.
Top 4 Reviews.
Product's name: Flash Lightweight Stick Vacuum Cleaner. About this item, what we like: quick and easy assembly. Floor head features a light. Easily swivels around obstacles. What we don't like: cord is heavy and bulky. Emptying is a multi-step process. In our testing experience, we were pleased with how easily the Eureka Flash Lightweight Stick Vacuum Cleaner moved across all types of flooring. It earned a 5-star rating for its performance on the samples of hardwood, low pile, and medium pile carpet. It grabbed large and small debris in one to two passes, and was only docked for its performance on high pile carpet. Our tester noted that this vacuum worked harder on high pile carpeting, with the motor becoming warm. After kicking up the power, we were able to clear large debris from the plush fibers. This resulted in a 4.5-star rating for high pile carpet cleaning ability, and an overall score of 4.5 stars for cleaning effectiveness. Now, if you need a vacuum that can stand up to marathon cleaning sessions, the fact that this option is corded will be a plus, since you'll never have to take a break to recharge. This stick vacuum managed our obstacle course well too, and reached way under the low sofa.
Top 3 Reviews.
Product's name: Seat. About this item, if you have a wide mix of surface types in your home, the Samsung Jet 90 Complete is worth a look. This cordless stick vacuum comes with two different floor heads, one with a soft brush roll for better debris pickup on bare floors and the other with a bristled brush roll for improved surface agitation on carpeting and rugs. All of that said, in terms of raw performance on carpets, it falls slightly short of the Dyson V15 Detect. It has a less powerful suction motor and consequently struggles more with some types of solid debris. It also has the same issue of lacking a brush roll off switch or any height adjustment to prevent it from getting tangled in thick carpeting. However, it pulls slightly ahead of the Dyson for use on bare surfaces, as it's fully compatible with Samsung's spinning sweeper floor head, which has a set of rotating mop pads that you can use to scrub away dried on stains on hard surfaces. Like the closely related Samsung Jet 60 PET, this vacuum is very lightweight and maneuverable, even by the standards of other cordless stick vacuums. Its top-mounted dust bin can be an impediment when cleaning under some lower tables and chairs, but it also allows you to crouch deeper to the floor.
Top 2 Reviews.
Product's name: Dyson Cordless Stick Vacuum. About this item, what we like: easy to navigate. Long run time. Boost function. What we don't like: expensive. Hair can get stuck around filter. It shouldn't come as a surprise that our pick for pet hair is the Dyson Cyclone V10 Animal. This vacuum comes with 7 attachments that make vacuuming your whole house a breeze, plus it can last up to 60 minutes before needing to be charged. While we recognize the upfront cost of Dyson products is quite an investment for most households, our tester said that after using this vacuum in the lab, she was convinced that it was worth the price and it might even help her enjoy vacuuming. This stick vacuum easily glides from carpet to hard flooring with no issues and can fit under furniture and around tight corners. The boost function also easily cleans high pile carpet and large debris. Our tester said this vacuum was easy to carry around as well as assemble out of the box. She especially loved the click-in attachments, which helped her to know they were properly installed. When it's time to clean upholstery or a pet bed, this model easily switches to a handheld vacuum with a hair screw tool and avoids hair wrap on the motor head.
Top 1 Reviews.
Products name, iRobot 9550 Wi-Fi connected robot vacuum. About this item, what we like expertly handles pet hair, does a great job on corners, empties debris into base. What we don't like can have trouble docking itself, expensive noisy operation. Put your cleaning routine on autopilot with the help of the Roomba S9 Plus. We recommend this robot vac for carpets because of its enhanced suction and added sensors that help it to navigate over even dark colored rugs, a problem for some previous generations of iRobot Roombas. Our at-home product tester gave this model free reign across nearly 900 square feet of carpeted living space, and rated it 4 stars for its superior cleaning ability. While the noise level was louder than expected, they just chalked it up to the top-notch suction power that this vacuum poses. In fact, iRobot has equipped this model with 40 times the suction power of the Roomba 600 series, which notoriously struggled on anything but low-pile rugs and carpet. The enhanced suction plus V-Slam technology means that the Roomba S9 gives carpets, or any flooring, a through clean, with row-by-row cleaning and map navigation. The battery lasts for 120 minutes, but if the vacuum runs out of power, it will charge up on the dock before resuming cleaning where it left off.